A new grocery store chain will come to Greeneville, Tennessee. There's a sign in front of the Fairgrounds Plaza that shows Publix is coming to the shopping center off East Andrew Johnson Highway. We reached out to Publix about the proposal. The company confirmed today it will open a new grocery store in Greeneville on East Andrew Johnson Highway. They said they'll bring about 150 jobs. No word on when the store will open.